this. I've been coming to these meetings for like 30 years. And I argue different things, but it's basically the same thing. When was this resolution added to the borough agenda?
19...
No, this specific resolution.
Today.
It's being created today.
Right now.
Can people talk without interruption, please? Let them finish.
Doesn't the public, residents of the borough, have a right to know what's going to be on the agenda of the borough meeting instead of adding stuff at the last minute?
Yes, they should.
So I would say that at least the technical requirements of the Sunshine Law talk about public comment being permitted at a public, legally advertised public meeting in advance of a vote being taken. So that is what we are focused on right now, and we're happy to receive those comments. There's certainly other ways to do that, but that's kind of what council chose to do this evening.
Okay, well, I just want to know, because there are notices down on the door that the borough says they're part of the Sunshine Law. Why wasn't this put on the doorway of the borough building?
Seems pretty damn sneaky.
The resolution.
It's not a Sunshine Law violation. I think that if people have concerns about
just for knowledge,
I think those are respectful and thoughtful comments for council to consider.
All right, fine. Thank you.